Hey there, it's Margaret with Main Street Hair Solutions out of Thorpe, Wisconsin. I am reviewing a wig for you today. On my head is Robin Petite, made by Jon Renau, and the color is 10/26TT. This is a really popular wig, at least in my shop anyway. It's a very nice wig for, I have found a lot of the clients that have been purchasing it are just, you know, older women. I'm 46. I do feel like this wig is adding a few years onto me. The color is good on me, but the style for me personally is a little mature. But I did want to do a review on it because it is actually a really popular wig and it's a very, very nice wig. It has some great features to it. So first of all, it has a full monofilament top. So the entire top section of the wig has monofilament, and actually I should further note that it's a double monofilament. And so there's two layers of monofilament there, and that second layer creates a very comfortable fit on the top of your head, keeping the knots from the hair from scratching your head. And so that double monofilament is really, really great, specifically for women who don't have hair on the top of their head. And so it might be kind of sensitive, and that double monofilament just helps make it more comfortable. There is not a lace front on this wig, which is why there's bangs. So I want to show you that that's what that looks like when there's no lace front. It's a very abrupt beginning to the wig. And so that's why the bangs are there. And as long as you leave them down, you'll be good to go. And it's a machine wefted cap. So we've got a double monofilament top and then machine wefting throughout. So anyway, that's the specs on the wig, and just wanted to allow you a minute to take a good look at it. Because it does have the double monofilament, you are able to move the hair around any which direction you want, style it however you want, and in this area you're going to have that appearance of scalp underneath all this hair. So you can really kind of mess with the style, use some styling paste, some synthetic wig hairspray, and move it around and have some fun with it. This is a petite, and it really truly is a true petite. I have a petite head, and it's fitting very, very well, except that I have a very high forehead. And so the bangs for me are just barely cutting it. I would want them to be ever so slightly longer. They're really, really close. But, you know, I've got it pulled down about as far as I can get it. I really cannot pull this wig down any farther than that to get the bangs to come down lower because it's such a petite fit. So if you've got a really high forehead and you're almost a petite but not quite, this wig may not fit you. But if you've got just a regular forehead or a low forehead and a petite head, I think this will work really, really well for you. So I'm just going to do a little bit of a spin here so you can see the way that the hair moves, and we'll wrap it up. You could tuck, or you could have it coming over your ears. A lot of women do like hair over their ears. This is the back, very cute. Very sassy back there. That's the comment that I get from the women who do like this wig, that they love the back, the sassiness of the back. Okay, again, you can tuck it, or you can let it, you know, cover your ear, whatever you want. And back to the front. So that's how she looks, and she is a true petite. I just wanted to make sure I point that out. Of course, the circumference is adjustable, so you've got some play there, but really, you know, the wig has to be able to come down on your head. So if you have an average size head, this wig is not going to fit. If you have any questions, feel free to let me know. The number here at the shop is 715-669-6500. And you can check out MainStreetHairSolutions.com to check this wig out a little bit more. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye.